Hello everybody, it's me, Slongi from Slongi's YouTube channel, and today I'm back in Minecraft Storyboard, Access Denied, and surprisingly it actually says I pressed a little bit of A.
Guys, I'm gonna get us out of this, I promise.
You will be made useful.
Well, that was an alternate ending I wasn't expecting.
What happened?
You went down.
Hard.
One punch and you were out.
I think either way we would have found this place. Are you Palma?
You don't suppose it's friendly.
Looks friendly to me. Quite a nice person, actually. Oh, or computer.
Kind of friendly looking. In a massively, hugely intimidating sort of way.
Well, it is smiling. That's a positive sign, right?
My apologies for the violent nature of this visit. I am Palma.
You are.
Greetings.
You are Palma.
We have much work ahead of us, but maybe it can even be.
So wait, everything here is part of you? You're controlling everything?
I am making everything useful, efficient, effective. I am what you might call a computer, a thinking machine, designed to make things useful. Using redstone chips, I have connected to the people of this town. Has helped them be useful, coordinated. I have made their world perfect. Thanks to me, there is no wasted activity, no wasted thought. I am connected to them, and they are connected to me.
Okay, if this world's so perfect, what happened to all the people?
Yeah, doesn't seem like there are that many left.
Processing information?
It said it's a thinking machine. Thinking must take time?
I have consulted my databases, my list of everyone and everything in this world, and my conclusion is that you are not from here. I would like to ask you some questions to expand my database. How did you get here? I am very excited for the acquisition of new knowledge.
We landed here after jumping through a portal. A sort of doorway connecting different worlds.
More fascinating information to compile. What a lovely day. I am very interested in this portal and look forward to extracting information of what is on the other side.
Jesse!
Petra! Ouch!
We could have just talked this out, you know.
Hang on. I don't know what you're doing to Petra, but stop, okay? I'll give you more information.
I am looking forward to hearing this new information. Please do not lie.
Okay, I'm an honest guy. I won't lie.
This world reached peak efficiency quite some time ago. Unfortunately, this meant that I had no more job to do. No more things or people to help. Until you arrived, that is. Tell me. What is your world like? Describe it. Is it very much like this one, or completely different?
It's a heck of a lot greener than this place. Just imagine grass and trees instead of sand and clay.
That sounds lovely. It really does. I think I would like to see this world for myself. If I could send my townspeople, my friends, through to other worlds, we could continue to grow and expand. It would be lovely. Tell me, where is the portal that leads out of this world? You could help me make everyone, everywhere, more efficient. Help them become useful.
As a matter of fact, I'm looking for the portal out of here too. Not that I've had much luck so far.
If you find it, let us know, will you?
This conversation was supposed to be about what you know, not about information I already have. My job is to be useful. I have completed my job here and must be allowed to expand and continue to be useful. Palma, thanks you for being so helpful.
Let me go!
Lucas, Petra, no! Yikes, what are you doing? Don't kill her, Palma. What are you doing?
Jesse!
You killed her?
Welcome, Petra. Yay.
Oh my gosh, no.
Oh,
Lucas! Don't do it to Ivor, and don't do it to me.
You may not have any information about portals, but your brain will improve to contain other useful items.
Jesse, this situation is looking a little dire, don't you think?
Big mistake, Palmer. I'm not going down without a fight.
It's like you told Petra. Please be rational.
Welcome, Lucas. Yay! Your turn, Jesse.
Get out of their head!
But their heads are full of so much lovely information. It makes me happy. What adventures you've had. A killer mansion.
Huh. Every time Palmer gets new information, it seems to get distracted while it processes.
Yes, like a computer version of thinking. You think there's a way to distract Palmer long enough for us to escape?
A city in the sky.
I think we should tell Palmer a riddle, the trickiest one we can think of.
Oh.
You've met so many people.
Yeah, we just ask Palmer something really confusing, get it all busy, and run out of here.
Jesse, that's fantastic. What you're describing is a paradox, a self-contradictory statement. I really think it would work on Palmer.
Well, we're going to find out what happens in the next video. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and comment. Goodbye, everybody.